Okay, here we have a 5.9-liter Cummins diesel out of a 95 2500, and we've got just took the cylinder head off. I'm gonna get down in here and see if you can see that. So 489,000 miles on the motor when it was pulled. It was used as a well service truck, and you can see pretty well there, if I can get out of my own light, the yeah, good job there. See, the cylinders are looking pretty darn good there. Cummins power.